They're being billed as Theatreland's first supergroup. They're called Teatro, and think of them as a kind of Il Divo, but they sing show tunes instead of opera. They've got their first album coming out before Christmas, and Teatro are here in the studio with me now. And before I ask you any questions, I think we all need to hear you sing.
All right, okay, well, yeah. Shall we?
That's where you'll find me somewhere over the rainbow. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I?
Oh, marvellous, marvellous.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Do you know what? I felt like I was back in Oz then. I really did. Well, Andrew, Jeremiah, Stephen, and Simon, thank you very much for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
Musical theatre really is having a renaissance at the moment, isn't it? Is that why you've got together?
Absolutely, yeah. I think because of the shows like Joseph, Any Dream Will Do, and How Do You Solve a Problem Like Maria, and The Grease Show, I think we all found that because of the popularity of that, musical theatre is at such an all-time high at the minute. I think 7.5 million tickets were sold in the West End alone last year. Yeah. And, you know, that just shows its popularity.
Do you think you've found a sort of a gap in the market, if you like?
Well, there's no one singing show tunes out there, and it actually hasn't been done since the Rat Pack, and we've been compared to them. We're not exactly like them, we don't look like but, you know, we're guys singing musical theatre songs, and we love doing it.
Yeah. You're just about as suave as the Rat Pack.
Thank you.
Charming, if nothing else. Now, the album's out next month. What sort of songs can we expect? Is it going to be kind of Lion King stuff, or a bit more hardcore like Rocky Horror or something?
Well, there's 12 songs on the album, and there's not two songs from the same show, so there's a real variation of style there. I mean, there are things like Somewhere Over the Rainbow, and then we have Maria from West Side Story. So, you know, it's like I said, it's a real variation, but it's the sound, the Teatro sound, that kind of holds it all together. That's the real theme in it.
Between classic musical theatre and then, of course, modern musical theatre. So there's definitely a really nice mix of both. So if you've seen The Lion King, you'll have something from that, or if you've seen something more of the classic style of the show, you'll see something like Maria, like Stephen was saying before.
Okay, well, I'm afraid we're out of time, but what I was going to say was, we know you're not amateurs, because you have performed in the West End and Broadway and stuff before, so good luck with the album.
Thank you very much.
Please do come back in when you're, you know, taking over the world.